права на безвізові подорожі.
Good evening, Europe. I'm glad to welcome to Ukraine representatives of 42 countries participating in the spring's biggest music show, the Eurovision Song Contest. It's a great pleasure for me to share with you the joy and excitement as we anticipate the competition. The Eurovision Song Contest participants are in fact more than just talented singers. They are true prodigies of fabulous acts. Each year,
it's cool, yet
your performance and it's more your things unite nations and makes millions of hearts beat as one. I wish all the contestants and the audience to have a wonderful time enjoying this year's edition in Ukraine. I congratulate all of you on the opening. Values and European unity. Let me thank our own Jamala for bringing European musical spring back to Ukraine. And the country to host Eurovision 2018 will be revealed as early as next Saturday. So, let us create together the greatest show ever seen. Oh. Okay.